Hello everyone, it's Gunspan QP and today I'll be attempting to solve a fully functional Rubik's Cube out of paper. The paper cube is completely homemade and took me over 3 months to make, record and edit. It costed me 35 Australian cents to print. What a great deal! So make sure you've subscribed and let's get started! Let's start by scrambling the cube. The scramble will be down in the description.
Thank you. Thank you.